In the last 10 years, this journey has been very beautiful, building literally from every, you know, one step to the other. Being a woman in an entrepreneurial space, of course, you need a great support system. You always need somebody to have your back with all the travel and the work that one does. So I've been very lucky in that regard. I always feel that we ourselves are going to be the ones who will bring that change because we are the mothers of the next generation. Even if you're able to influence those one, two people, your immediate circle, your children, your nephews, I think it's a great start. So you really have to be the change that you want to see. The next generation is coming up very conscious, and we all should make these efforts to reduce the pollution, to reduce the carbon footprint, to do what we can. I mean, for example, MG has come up with this ZSE, which is an electric vehicle. It is a great initiation for the way forward. My drive experience was really beautiful. When I switched the car on, I actually could not hear anything, and I had to look carefully to realize that the car was switched on. It's a very silent car. It's a very smooth ride. The car, you know, you can actually talk to it. You can actually tell it to open and close and switch on the music. It's got full internet. I love the sunroof, which I was told is not the sunroof, it's the sky roof, because it's the almost covers the, you know, the entire roof you can actually open up. And yes, especially I would recommend the women entrepreneurs to, you know, to take this experience, because I really think that we are the ones who shape the future generation. So I think for us to take this step and for us to experience it and for us to propagate this is really, really important. And more than that, additionally, because it comes with the fact of it being environmentally friendly, I think it really adds value to the whole thing. So of course, it's been a really beautiful experience.